French pop music has been experiencing a period of renaissance. And a new compelling voice that has emerged in world music from this cultural shift is Jain. The music video for her song Makeba is filled with vibrant colors and tons of political imagery. To explain what it takes to create something as dynamic as this, here are the brains behind this masterpiece.
Well, for me, it was important, you know, to mix the music with something like important stuff in my life. So I just didn't want it to talk about, like parties or stuff that, you know, everybody do in dance music. I really wanted to make something that moves me, like Miriam Makeba. She was a really important lady. She was a South African activist and also a singer, because it's not often that you can see strong women in the music industry.
He was mighty well pleased with this land that he found, and he said, I will make here my own piece of ground.
The project starts, let's say, 1.5 years ago. Me and Leo have already been working with Jain on our previous music video, which is called Come.
Come, come, my baby, come, I will show you the world today, today, today.
Mm-hmm. So we decided to keep what was the success of Come, which are like visual graphic stuff, and put it in South Africa and try to adapt all our graphic ideas to South Africa and South African people. In Africa, there is like many trouble with people being albinos, being black but with white skin. This image of the split screen with the two little girls was a way for us to show that everybody is the same, everybody is linked, and we just want to have fun together, you know? We were thinking that it was as if our music was like, you know, creating movements, creating dance moves on everything around, like not only people but also buildings, also different objects, colors and stuff. So for us, all this effect about rhythm was a good way to show that Jain music is spreading everywhere and making everybody dance. Another important thing for us was there was this image of a little girl walking in front of a wall with a man walking behind her. This image is really inspired by a painting of Norman Rockwell, because that was at the time where like black people were not supposed to be to school and lots of racism was there in America. And we just wanted to show that this is like old time and we don't want racism anymore and we are like now more open. So we decided to use a similar little girl, but she's walking to school, but not with policemen, but with cool people wearing cool outfits around her, because we just wanted to make a statement that now situation has evolved and we hope that racism is getting, you know, backward.
But the scene that was like that I didn't like to shoot too much was when I was on the rooftop, you know, and it was so high and I could see like little cars just like this, and I'm a little bit, I don't know how we say, high sick, so yeah, it was hard for me.
Because the zebra is like a very iconic shot. For the zebra shots, it's a bit different, because the main difficulty of that shot was to have the zebra staying still in camera, because zebra are not, you know, the kind of animal which are really happy to be on screen. So I think we have like 30 takes of Jain trying to pretend to paint the zebra, because of course he was not white, he was like all black and white. and she's pretending to paint it, but the zebra was always, you know, going someplace else and he didn't want to stay, you know.
At the heart of this project was a cross-country collaboration between France and South Africa that reflects in the musicality as well as the visualization. Jain's personal journey has also seen a mesh of different cultural upbringings, and it all comes together beautifully in Makeba.